Hi guys, welcome back. Today we are going to talk about something that many of you might have encountered, trying to convert a bootable drive to a normal drive. Sometimes you might try the regular format option, but it just does not work, especially if the drive is marked as bootable. Okay, well, in today's video, I will show you a quick and effective method to convert your bootable drive back to a regular usable storage drive. Okay. So first, let's open Command Prompt. You can do this by typing CMD in the Windows search bar and right-click on the Command Prompt and select Run as Administrator. Once the Command Prompt window will open, here we will use a built-in Windows tool called Diskpart. So you need to type Diskpart and press Enter. Now under Diskpart, you need to type list disk and hit enter again. This will show you all the drives connected to your computer. Okay. And if I open this PC, you will see these are my two PC drives, disk 0 and disk 1. And ESD USB is my USB type, which is listed here as a disk 2. You need to look carefully and identify your USB type. Okay. So in my case, it's disk 2. Make sure you double check as selecting the wrong drive could erase important data. Okay. So once you have identified your USB drive, next you need to type select disk 2 and hit enter. And it's showing disk 2 is now selected disk. Now we will use the clean command to remove all partition, making the drive completely blank. Okay. So for that, type clean and press enter. This will wipe all the data and the bootable configuration from the drive. Next, we will create a new partition on the USB drive. So for that, you need to type create partition primary and press enter. Then we will format the drive by typing format fs is equal to NTFS quick, or you can also use FAT32 instead of NTFS. Okay, depending on what file system you want to use. Finally, we need to assign a drive letter so you can access the USB like any normal drive. Okay, so for that, type assign and press enter, and you can see Diskpart successfully assigned the drive letter. Now type exit to leaving Diskpart. And finally close this window and check your USB has been converted back to a normal storage drive. And now you can start using it for files as you normally would. Okay. And that's it guys. Your bootable USB drive is now a regular drive again. And you can use it just like any other USB stick for storing files. Okay. So if you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for more tech tutorials. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.